a new $80 million centre was unveiled in his name, along with a life-size statue.
And I'm sure there'll be some wonderful research that will be...